Whoa!
That was me. I do say sorry. Every now and then I'm not ready when Walt hits the gas, knocks me backwards, and step on the air horn. Maritime Museum is going to be our next stop. If you haven't been to the Maritime Museum, it's world class. We highly recommend it. It takes about 2 hours at least. And you even get to go on the Columbia Lightship. It used to be anchored out at the bar where it's on duty. Another museum that doesn't get a lot of mention that I enjoy quite a bit is called the Heritage Museum. It's just above Texaco, Fort Texaco, under that big yellow and white building. It deals primarily with the history of Astoria, not so much the maritime industry part of it, but a lot of it. We have an interesting, colorful history, not politically correct at all. We have Chinese songs, we have Oakville Slant, we have Irish ruffian gangs, you name it, we had troubles.